I'm Sir Tap-Tap, and welcome to Let's Play The Endless Express. This is a free, weird alt game by the creator of Leva Oma. It's a follow-up to the Game Jam game Endless Express, I guess. So it's like a little spread out one. Mouse click, right click, shift run. So before I start, I was playing a bunch of my cool, weird games here on itch.io and, enjoying, exploring, interesting, unique games, and then I got reminded that YouTube is garbage. Anyway, let's play the actual game. Oh no, is this windowed only? That's not what, oh! Resolution, okay. Full screen, no. Alright, never mind, we're gravy. Plus escape to open the menu. That's our menu, apparently. It's home. Oh, we've got some wonderful art here. Yeah, this is my painting of, a 1/4 mermaid. Oh, and this is Dog Ninja, one of the rarest varieties of ninja. And this is the options menu. Yeah, I frame my options on my wall. I'm very passionate about my resolution. This is actually 1080p, but I went and used my, I've got this thing called borderless full screen that basically forces games into borderless full screen so I can, makes recording easier, makes multitasking easier. Just great stuff. Highly recommended. It's free too. If you go through here, you'll exit the game. Don't worry, your progress will be saved. Seriously, this will exit the game. I don't want to do that. This is your menu. You can access this space anytime you need to go to the options, access your inventory. So there's an inventory apparently. Or quit the game. When you're done, you can leave through the door behind you. Can I open this? No. Okay. Unless we can... Oh! There's a check your watch button! I believe that time is accurate, too. Oh my god, it's a yokai watch, everyone. Fire 50 meter... What? But, this is the second game I've played today where there's a button to check your watch. This is the only time where the watch has actually been accurate, but, is that a pebble? You product placement, you. This is your inventory. You can pick something up and bring it here so you save your inventory so you won't lose the item while traveling. The text isn't actually on the glass. It's like, it's a couple inches before the glass. Whatever. Oh, we got a nice, this is a nice little place here we got. We don't have a bedroom, but you know what? Who needs a, when you have a walk-in bath, what do you need a bed for? You just sleep in the tub. I'm sure that's completely safe. Hey, wake up. What are you doing here? Oh no, I've fallen asleep. I have no idea where I got here. Strength goes to the depot. You'll have a hard time getting home from here. You know what? I'll let you get off the next station. If you cross the river, you'll manage to catch a train that'll help you get home. Hey, maybe a little more careful next time, okay? Is that a thing? Can that happen? I've never... Oh, pretty. I knew this would be pretty. Because Leva Oma was great. But yeah, I haven't looked up too much of this game. I think it's like, I don't think it has like goals. Oh my god, there's no one driving this train! We're all gonna die. Oh, pretty. I figured this would be real nice and pretty. Oh, we've got music! Hello, friends! Hey, little frogs! Hello, little frogman! Can I talk to you? I'm trying to talk to you, friend. Friend? He doesn't want anything to do with me. What is this? Help us find him! Uh-oh. Why is my hand up? Timetable. The timetable represents every... Why is my hand in the way? Note to all travelers. Dear traveler, we have heard your complaints and are working on clear timetables for your beloved train network. We have hired cheap college students working for exposure. They're cheap and don't hesitate to do unpaid overtime, so the result will be amazing. In the meantime, please bear with the current timetable system and have a safe trip. We at the Endless Express Railway Station serve only to you, serve you the best of the best. We hope you enjoy your service. Andre Endless, CEO of the Endless Express Railway Service. Excuse me. Anyway. Timetable. Also, there's like... I don't know how to read train schedules. I think we're supposed to arrest one of those frogs. But you know what? I'm gonna follow these dangerous criminals. Left, right, left, right. Gosh, this hiring system walked all this way with a bunch of kids. Oh, these are some good sounds coming into my ears right now. Especially when someone gets lost. Lost a kid? Yeah, one of the kids got lost. We're on a field trip by the sea. And after visiting a lighthouse and everything, I get some time off. So I can buy some knickknacks. I'm sorry if this text is hurting anyone's eyes. I can read it, but it's a little... Some sass in the little books, and mainly so I can have some peace of mind for a minute or two. And then? So you know, they're minding their little business. And when it's time, I start counting them. Yes, I always count them. Boy, look... They do look a bit alike, don't they? Anyway, I realize I'm missing one little fella. Who's missing? Stephanie! A little scatterbrain of the club. Always looking at the ceiling when you show him the... There's Stefan, I guess. The kind of kid you lose in a teacup. I see. Gotta go, the kids are getting impatient. They want to see some ice cream dude over there. Though I don't want their parents to get angry because of the holes they'll get in their teeth. Anyway, if you see Stefan around, tell him to get here real fast. If we don't bring him back, I'm the one who'll have a hole in my teeth. Alright, so we're looking for a small child. That's fine. Oh, the wanted poster with... What the... There's some interesting physics going on. I don't think I'm allowed to go over here. Oop! I think I just got ran up a, invisible... It's a dam! It's like a... Yeah, a little lock and dam sort of thing. I've been through one of these a few times. Hello, friend. You realize you're currently blocking my view, I hope. I'm blocking your view on what? I'm under the impression there's not much to be seen. Listen, I have to take care of this canal lock. Opening it, closing it, when boats come by. I don't think you understand the importance of my duty here. I don't see any boats around. Besides, I just came past here because I need the train over there. I see that you continue to block my view. Okay, sorry. The lock seems to be in bad shape, though. Haven't been any boats around here, I suppose? Let's see that you continue to block my view. Whatever. Mr. Ice Cream Man! Oh, Mr. Ice Cream Man. He is an ice cream. Delicious. So how about some ice cream? They're really tasty. How much? What do you mean, how much? How much for the ice cream? I don't understand your question. How much do you want me to pay for an ice cream of yours? For an ice cream? How much money? I ask for an ice cream? Don't even think about it. You really think my ice creams were for sale? Unbelievable. Huh? Well, yeah, think about it, stupid. If I sell my ice cream, I won't have any in my shop. How do you think I'm supposed to run a shop then? That sounds logical. It's because it is. This is the greatest joke I ever heard. Selling my ice cream. Ha! That's a good one. Goodbye then. Yeah, goodbye. If you have any more genius ideas, come and tell me. Seems like a pretty smart guy. Wagon. Is that the same? Yeah, it's the same thing. Mirror. Jason! Jason! Stefan! Press A to Jason. I want to get hit by the train. Hello, train. I'm just taking this like a champ. This is fine. This is one way to raid the train. Just let it run you over. Oh, wait. I need to get in this train. Hold on. Okay. I'm riding the train. We won, I think. Get going, Mr. Train. Mr. Train Pants. Alright. So there's four different areas. I don't know if we can find that kid. I don't really care, though. Yeah. He's just a frog, you know. Frogs aren't real people. This reminds me of that place in, the train level in Paper Mario. Or Paper Mario Sticker Composter! Is this the same? Yeah, it's the same. Time Tail represents every minute and hour. So there's a train every, like, 3 minutes. I guess that makes sense because, you know, we're at a video game, so we need sort of slightly accelerated pace. I'm so glad I can check my watch. I guess that's actually important because of the train schedule. But not too important, because, you know, they come every, like, 8 seconds. Nice train station. I like that the music gets quieter when you're inside. Hello, are you, like, Undine's creepy uncle? Or Undyne? Tell me, how awesome is my car? Pretty awesome. You want to go for a test drive? Hell yeah! Well, forget about that. You're not good enough. This beast has enough horsepower to take you to the final train station. The final train station. Plus, he only reacts to my nimble fingers. Well, good for you. Heh, I know people like you. The kind of people taking the train? Oh, I just got wrecked. How lame. The train. Really. You're... Well, okay, well, show me your amazing car, then. Right now I can't, because the gas station's closed. But, wait until I find some gasoline. You'll see a comet soaring through the landscape. Go back to playing with your little wagons over there. Oh, the gas station is, like, extremely closed. Oh, this is supposed to be a desert, I just noticed. There's also no sky. Interesting effect. I don't think I'm... I guess there are objectives. Like I'm thinking I must like get this guy some. Oh, train, come here, friend. Oh God, oh crap, oh golly, let me in. I have to be on the other side. I wasn't thinking about that. I was thinking of like magical video game trains where you can just be wherever the hell you want to get on. Oh man, please don't wait. Make me wait 3 minutes. Please don't make me wait three. No, no, my life is a sham. Rest in pieces. How rude to make me walk all the way around. I'm just gonna walk endlessly in the desert now. And contemplate my existence. Can I make this appear in midair? It kinda goes on the tracks. Wait. It just disappears the moment it's off screen. I also wasn't expecting- Oh, god damn it. An inventory of all things. How do I get- I want to get back up there. How do... Oh, this is dangerous. I don't want to miss the next train. Ugh. How dare they have realistic train... Okay, okay, we're fine. We're fine. This one's going... I don't know what the blue thing is. We're just going to ride trains. I don't even care. I guess I'll learn the way as I go. I do really love these flat... Nice little flat polygons. So that's a very small station. We don't need to go here unless, you know, we have gasoline for Mr. Fishface Man. Undyne's creepy uncle. Definitely dying. Alright, where are we now? Oh, pretty! Look at that water. Wait, is this the first one? I don't want to go to the first one again. Yeah, this is just the same place. I'm just gonna go to the next one, I guess. Or do these always go to the same two places? I'm not really sure how this works yet. I think blue must be the cherry blossom place, and orange might be the desert? Yeah, it sure is. So I need a different train. Okay. I understand everything now. Well, no, I don't. But, Oh crap. How can they do this to me? Can I jump off the thing? No. There's no jump button. Please hold those doors for like 10 more seconds. Please, 10. Just give me 10 seconds. Oh my gosh. Whew. Yeah, I'm known for my speedruns of walking sims, you see. Nobody can walk as fast as I can. I can't run, but I can walk really fast. This is the same place! This is the same god. Oh. You gotta be kidding me. I went to a different train. What is this? I wanted Okay, so what is on that one? It's the blue. I need to ignore the blue one, I guess. I wanna go to this place, the spooky place. I have no idea what's going on in this video game. I just want to go to a new place, honestly. I have no other desires in life. Oh, hey, the thing's open. Oh, wait, no, it's the same as before. Did you lose another child? Oh, wait, no, you did. Wait, there's two of you! I thought that was the same one. There's two? Why are there two of you? Stefan! What? Why and how are there two of you? You are over there, but I don't even know. I hope this isn't another train to the same place. I'm very confused about trains. I've seriously never ridden on a train, and this seems... Open the doors, bro! You can't play me like this. Open your doors, open your heart. Wow. That's just rude. That's just rude, honestly. That is one of the rudest things I've ever seen. It just didn't want me to go. Can I go in the water? No. Okay, so there are gonna be walls. I can't just jump in. Can I? No. Whatever. I'm just gonna totally ignore that there are clones of the frog people. That's fine. Can I have some ice cream now? I'm busy, alright? Yeah, he's busy. Wait, this one's orange. Is the orange train my salvation? Mr. Orange Train, please lead me to victory. Oh, wait. I'm so confused. I'm learning way more about trains than I ever wanted to know. This is why I just drive myself. I actually know how things will happen. Plus, there's no real public transit to where I need to go. Yeah, it's a 15-minute trip, but it happens to cross state lines, and, it's this again! It's just this again! I think I need to get on a different train. Is this the desert? I think this is this. So I need to go to this. So I need... 39 is when it should happen, though. I mean, it says it should be... Oh, frickin'! I need that pink one. Okay, so you do have to read the train schedule. So I need 41 minutes. And it's probably in the other line, but... I have to wait 2 whole minutes. How unbearable is this? I mean... 2 minutes? I wouldn't make anyone else wait 2 minutes. That's just rude. Is it 2 minutes yet? I need to get to this wispy magical land. What is this? Oh, what? Oh, I'm not sure what happened there. Alright. Come on, Mr. Second Hand. Or Mr. Minute Hand. Don't play me like this. Can the train hit my horrible inventory mouth? I hope it can. Oh, come on. It has totally been 1 minute. This is why I don't like real-time things. Even a minute is agony when I'm just have absolutely nothing to do. That's the orange one! I don't want the orange one, I want the pink one! You give me the- oh. Wait, which one is which? I don't like trains anymore. I never want to see a train again. I don't understand. Why are they only going to the same place? I swear, that pink one. That probably would have been my eternal salvation, but no. Mr. Fishman, I wish you could take me away from this horrible place. I just wanted an ice cream. Very confused. Is this different? No, it's not. There's a blue one. Okay, I don't like this. The orange one is garbage. I think I need the pink one. Is the blue one? Can I get to the blue one? It only goes to the blue one and to itself, so I guess I may as well leave. This is, like, exactly why I don't use public transit, because I'm afraid I will get lost and not have, like, the ability to easily return to my destination. I guess I'm waiting for the pink one. I'll just give the video a little cut here, I guess. And we'll continue when I find the glorious pink train of salvation, which surprisingly enough, is not a euphemism for my own reproductive organs, if you'll believe it. Okay, the pink train is here, and for some reason my recording button wasn't working. But we're going now, so I think... Wait, what the... Why is it the same color? I don't know, I'm kind of scared. This game is supposed to be, like, relaxing, I think, but, like, it's just giving me, like, trauma of being lost in a place and, like, not knowing how to get out. Okay, okay, so it's the train color. Okay. I just should have been paying more attention to the train color. Alright, so pink is here in that. Okay, okay. I think I'm good now. I was just... Can I fall in? Oh, I was hoping I could fall in. Okay. So that small bab, that small frog child should be here. Hello. Oh, you're not. Oh, it's the old man. Hello, old man. Wait, what do I mean? It's the old man. Who? I haven't really seen this one. Hi, old one. So we're going for a stroll. Yeah, it's raining, but that won't stop me. Ah, yes. Well, I do wear glasses, yes. Now, as your age, my glasses weren't nearly as thick, young'un. But hey, you can't wear rewind time. I've accepted who I am right now. The things as they are when you're 392 years old, small fry. Ha ha ha. Well, what a great conversation. I hope you have fun on your little stroll. Fun is what matters most, or is it? Oh, by the way, I suggest you don't have to trust that young fellow over there by the yellow lighthouse. He's a young ne'er-do-well. I guess I have nothing else to say to him. He's got some little paper boats on the water. Where's Mr. Frogman? Mr. Frogpants, Babby, Mr. Stefan. Whatever. I gotta go. It's a little jarring, but I do kind of like that effect of the... There's the tiny bab. Entering and leaving a building, you know, changes how loud the music is. Why is the lighthouse thing off? Whatever. Those ships can crash, it's fine. Hey, buddy! I gotta... Hey. Small child, I'm here to save you. Get in my inventory. Oh, there we... Why isn't his voice... Wait, was that... Was that the house I was trying to talk to? No? Let me talk to you. Child? Am I missing a control here? It keeps... Something's glitchy about this guy's talk box, like... Sir? Stefan! Stefan? You... What is your major malfunction, Stefan? Am I missing a control here? Hold on. Shift to run, escape. No, I'm not missing any. Right click to interact. Ah, the sea, the wind, the tranquility. Are you Stefan? Depends, who's asking? The mermaids are asking. I might be young, but I'm not stupid, alright? I know mermaids don't talk. So who are you? Me. But wait a second. How do you know my name? Darn, I've been spotted. I have to tell him where you are. What? Please, don't tell him. I feel great, finally alone. I decided to go on a great journey by myself. I don't want to see my parents again. They're horrible. Please, don't tell them I'm here. I have to tell them you're here. You're just like all the others. Always on my back. Wanted to control my life. This is the real me now, Mom. Don't you have anything else to do? Boss others around? Leave me alone. Alright, well, I'll wait here for them. With dignity to stop me. Like a trapped freedom fighter. Proud and free. With my hair in the wind. Is this... Sure, I know how to keep a secret. Hey, you're pretty cool. Let's just ignore the past 2 minutes. I feel like you understand the beauty of my solitary travels, right? Take this incredible view all in. You won't see this every day, tell you, my companion. Stop talking like an old man. Shh. Take it all in. Whatever, I'm still reporting you to the authorities. Alright. So probably the most extreme case of flat shading I've seen in a game. Like, it's truly flat shading. So, is that all we can do here? I was told I have an inventory. Like, I can't see the horizon. Like, that's pretty intense. I guess we gotta wait. We came here from the pink train, so I guess we gotta look for a different train. Oh gosh, there's three trains now. Oh, this game just got so difficult. It's the pink one. Wait. How? There's a one-way train here? Why doesn't it show me the color? Oh my god, I'm so stupid. These are the colors of the train, so I'm looking for the red train. Okay, that should have been a lot more obvious than it was. But, like, I don't know. I don't know these things. Help us find him. Alright, so I just need the red train. Wait a minute. Then what was that blue train? I thought there was a blue. Wait, no, it was just... it was the orange one with a blue thing on it, I think. Whatever. Just gotta wait for the red train, I guess. It's nice chill music, though. I was told there was an inventory. Oh, come on. Can I get... Yeah, that just completely ignores the train. Okay. I was hoping it would get run over or something. Yeah, I don't want that. Wait, do I want the orange? No, that goes back to the first place. I definitely don't want that. I want to see what happens to this thing. Does it, like, fall, or does it just stay floating? Yep, it stays floating. Alright, so we're waiting for the red train. Good old red train. What time is it? 11. 2 minutes! You're asking me to wait 2 minutes. How dare you? I'm a very important internet person, and I demand that things happen faster than 2 minutes. Got some nice trees, though. Some nice executors. It's very fun being on Twitter for the first hour or so after the new Aloha form executor, or Alola, whatever it is. The giant palm tree executor. It was also fascinating. It was the first time I'd seen everybody pretty much embrace a stupid new design instead of, you know, being like complaining about it, because, like, it's just, it's very clear that it was supposed to be stupid, and they succeeded, and I respect that. And I mean, executor was never the most serious-looking Pokemon. Kind of wish this had a little speedy-uppy button. Maybe I could just pretend I'm, like, using this watch as a walkie-talkie. It's funny, that was, like, the future thing in, you know, 90s sci-fi stuff. Oh, you're gonna have a phone on your watch. It's like, wow. And now you can have a phone on your watch, but it makes you look like a total dork, so you just use your phone, because your phone does everything your stupid watch does anyway. I do not buy the whole smartwatch crap. Some Z-fighting on the front of the train there. You can't just drive around with your doors open? How dare you, sir? That, if you existed, Mr. Conductor, I would write you up for a safety violation. But you don't exist, so I'll just have to ride this train into oblivion. Speaking of watch, I have a live stream before the next hour hits, so I'll probably leave. And is there an end to this? I honestly don't know. There's more objectives than I was expecting, so... Oh man, this place is so cool. Oh, what are you? What are those? It's like a paper lantern bug bird. Hello, Parker. You are slightly in the way, honey. The paper lantern birds. How delightful. Excuse me. Excuse me, Parker. Where do I go? That's right, Parker. So the red train will lead to evil darkness? I'm confused. I guess I may as well. Oh, you are friggin' creepy! Holy crap! What's going on? You never seen a camera before or something? I'm a photography student. I don't want to ruin my film roll with your mug on my face. You are a jerk. Might add something to your pictures, though. Ha! You think you're funny, right? You want to know... You might want to know that me, I'm a very respected in my field of expertise. What field might that be? Fine art photography. That's with a capital F, a capital A, and a capital P. A capital FAP. That's what it is. I have exhibitions at least 30 galleries. If you're lucky, I'm doing the same New Jersey accent for everybody in this game. You're lucky. You rarely meet a star like me. I'm so bored, OMG. Don't tell me you're an art critic with a capital A and a capital C, because if so, I'm out of here. This is where the snobs come to the forest. Well, I have an important picture to take, so I need to focus. Ciao. Gotta be busy here, my friend. Alright. What is that? It's a little creepy frog person. Oh god, it's a big creepy frog person. It makes me very uncomfortable. I don't like this. Can I kill this? I don't want this thing to live. I don't think this is a... I don't think mankind needs to suffer the existence of this creature. Do you think so, Parker? I don't think you do. Oh god, it's breathing heavily. Ugh. Oh my gosh, there's the... Oh, yes. I want to ride. I want to ride the treetop thingy thing. Please, take me away to the trees, my friend. I'm just calling everything my friend today, even if it's an inanimate object. Inanimate? I'll show him inanimate! What are you doing here? What is this? What are the creepy frog things? Are they holding green boulders or is that their gut? I can't tell. And it upsets me. It's disgusting, honestly. So we are in a different part of this giant, like, redwood forest. This is the most peaceful I've ever been while being totally lost. It kind of was giving me that, you know, that paranoia, that anxiety of being lost and not having a proper way to get home. But it's at least a peaceful place to be lost in, I guess. That's a positive. Hello. Are you from Ocarina of Time, my friend? I can't tell when, like, I can't talk to something or if the there's just bad collision or whatever for the talking. Tired of your wandering? Yeah, a bit. Well, screw you, bro. I don't need no fake ass. This is the po shop dude. Whatever, dude. I got your 10 big po's, and I don't even need that bottle anymore. So you can just go to heck, my friend. Oh, well, I like this one. This one's all right. Once again, don't listen to him. He's a bit nuts. Who are you? I forgot. We saw all of them leave, one after another. Yeah, there's definitely some flaws in how the game detects. Wait, do I have to hover? No, it's just crazy picky. All right, whatever. You don't understand anything about this, do you? Nope, not really clear. That's okay, it's common around here. Some of them leave faster than others. Maybe to save their soul. Who are they? The ones like you. The ones going. Going where? Somewhere. At a certain point, we all have to go home, right? Maybe not. Maybe one day you'll be like us. Then we'll be four. Oh, this just takes me home. Can I make another one? I can't. That is like the canon exit. Is this? So this is like a sort of dead end? Why is my home here? I still don't have any inventory items. I'm rather confused by this whole affair. Let's just go quote-unquote home, I guess. Oop! That's a head trip. Oop! Okay. I'm sorry. What? I think I broke it. Let's just... What is this? What is this? Oh, I'm in a well-lit, like, sewer pipe. With bamboo in it! This is my favorite type of sewer pipe. That is the tallest bamboo I've ever gosh dang seen. What is this? It's a little tiny trail track. Is this... Oh, it's a grinding rail from Sonic Adventure 2. But I don't have the soap shoes. I mean, the grind rail shoes or whatever they rebranded that to. Or unbranded, rather. I can't go over the rail. Oh, it's just a walk rail. What is this? Whee! Oh, this isn't an escalator. Elevator? Escalator? Oh, man. Ooh! That looks safe! I feel very safe right now. This is the safest train depot I've ever been in. Oh, it's you three friends. How are you doing? Can I just walk along the way? Nope. Can I get down and say hi? Oh, that looks... Oh, the safety is so intense right now. I want to go talk to them, to my little friends. Did you do this? Did you three do this? Is this what happens when you get lost in public transit? You turn into one of them? We're going over. There's a giant gap in the road. We're gonna die, but you know what? Whatever. Snow. Well, that's. Okay. Whimsical snowland. Excuse me, Parker. You were right in my face. Okay. Oh my gosh, there's a giant. What is that? Oh, I want to see it. I want to see it under the water. Oh, it's like a giant egg. Oh, I want to crack the glass or the ice. I gotta see it. What is it? Oh, it's got eyes. Hello, friend. Oh, what are you? Oh, it's huge. Oh, that is so cool. That's right, Parker. I still have not used my inventory at all. Hello, friend. Hey, hi. I knew you were coming. How so? Because I can see in the future! Well, it's the past now. Just kidding. I can see you from the blimp. It's funny watching you go from station to station without knowing where to go. And you didn't help me? But hey, maybe that's actually the nicest way to travel. Embracing the unknown without a clue of what'll come next. That's a nice way to put it, I guess. Yeah, I can be a bit of a philosopher as soon as I have my feet on the ground. Okay, maybe that's a bit over the top there. Lately, I've been using... What happened to your eye? Lately, I've been using the same word games again and again, so there are a lot of travelers going through here. So I'm always telling the same jokes and gags. You gotta have some fun in some way, right? Who are you, anyway? Isn't that obvious? I'm the Blimp Master! Ah, the Blimp Master. And you can see right now, above you is my masterpiece. Well, enough chip-chat. You wanna leave, I suppose? You can hop on the platform when you're ready to go. Don't worry about me. I'm used to the cold anyway. Okay. Oh, it's got a face. It's got teeth. Oh, it's beautiful. Well, time to go home, I guess. Goodbye. Oop. I think I was supposed to talk to him. We're going on Blimp Ride. We're going on Blimp Ride, my friend. Oh, it's you. How did you get here? You little rapscallion wag. Rapscallywag. Alright, are we... I can't tell if we're moving. Oh, we're moving now. I wonder if there's, like, different endings? Like, I had no idea what to expect going in, and I'm kind of glad, but I'm still a little confused. Thank you for playing the Endless Express. It means a lot to us. This game was made by Florian Veltman, Alexander... Teleferret, Felix Munier, Martin Guger, and Baptiste Viort. Apologies for messing up all of those French names. I wonder. Oh, hey, that is the place where we started. I do wonder if that thingy dingy. The whatchamahoots-it. If we could, like, give that frog guy, like, I'm thinking the inventory is a misnomer, and I don't think we could actually save that frog thing. I'm kind of wondering, though. I think I'll do that off camera to sate my curiosity, and if nothing happens, I'll just leave it at that. In case I don't come back, this has been Endless Express. I was a little confused at the start there, but I guess that's kind of the point, so I got no complaints. Oh, I just wanted to show you the watch is in fact slightly procedural. We can see we have Yo-kai Watch, like a yellow one, and the watch itself is yellow, so that's neat. Oh gosh, this is a creepy dude in the thing! There's a creepy dude in there! Creepy friend! Oh, I'm stuck on geometry! Oh no! Oh crap. Oh god. Oh no, I just wanted to see the creepy dude! Creepy dude, please save me! I'm stuck! Oh my gosh, I'm stuck in the geometry. Like, for serious, I can't. Oh, I just wanted to show you the creepy dude. Is this your doing, Mr. Creepy Dude? Oh man. Crap. Well, now to see if this game auto-saves. Okay, so, false alarm. You can't bring back Stefan. Stefan is just going to, you know, die alone. Or go home with us, or whatever. Oh, this opens? Oh wait, no, this is the one that's always open. So yeah, I'm pretty sure the whole thing about inventory and finding Stefan and the dude with that needed gas, I'm pretty sure all of that is red herrings, and what we saw is the one true way. If I'm wrong, go ahead and let me know, of course, but best I can tell, that's what's going on here.